early morning gunfight leaves one police officer shot, another with broken bones, and it all started with an intense chase. Tonight, Pittsburgh police now have an arrest warrant for the man accused of triggering the whole thing.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Kelly Brennan is live now with more on this suspect's past. Kelly?
Well, we checked into the suspect's background, and he has a criminal history dating back to 2007. And we learned that this is not the first time he's facing charges involving resisting arrest and firearms possession. That suspect is 24 years old, James Hill. Tonight, he is at UPMC Presby in serious condition. So is a City of Pittsburgh police officer whom Hill allegedly shot. James Hill of Homewood is accused of being so desperate to get away from police during a traffic stop that he punched and shoved city police officers, critically wounding one of them during gunfire. The suspect is 24 years old. Police say around 1:30 this morning he was speeding and blew through a stop sign before then crashing this car into a wall along Apple Avenue. Officers Morgan Jenkins and Michelle Ogg tried to arrest the suspect. He allegedly refused and started punching and shoving them against the vehicle. During the fight, Officer Ogg tried to tase the suspect but was unsuccessful. She broke two fingers and fractured her orbital bone.
The actor was able to break free and fled on foot. The actor brandished a firearm and fired several shots at the pursuing officer.
Officer Jenkins chased the suspect down a hillside where shots were fired. At one point, Jenkins yelled to his partner that he was hit. Ogg fired at least three shots toward the suspect before backup then arrived. People ask why this all happened. Well, Hill's attorney says his client did not have the family dynamic that he needed most of his life.
Our position as a family is this, simply, that we're praying very hard not only for James's recovery, but also for the officer's recovery. Gun violence in the inner city has gotten pretty much out of control.
That alleged gun violence has Officer Jenkins, an 8-year veteran of the force, in UPMC Presby. He's had two surgeries, mainly to remove a bullet lodged close to his spine. He was also shot in the shoulder and in his body armor. Now, Hill is facing 8 charges, including 5 felonies. As for those police officers, according to Bureau policy, they both will be placed on paid administrative leave. Reporting live tonight from Pittsburgh Police Headquarters, I'm Kelly Brennan, Channel 4 Action News.